drama club.
And I'm Isabella Roll, and I'm not.
not an officer, I don't know.
Like I said, thank you all for joining us tonight. Yeah.
We'll be your MCs tonight, and we'll be telling you who's singing what and who's doing what. Mm-hmm. It's pretty fun.
I'm just real quick. Cell phones. You don't have to turn them off, but be respectful. You know the drill. Okay, so first up, we have Michelle Doe and Joe Kelly will be performing a scene, Shelley and Ben from Deck the Stage.
Cool.
Enjoy.
Sit down!
I said
Thank you.
her show her disdain? Why does she run from me? If I should lose her, how shall I regain the heart she has won from me? Agony, neon power of speech, when the one thing you want is the only thing out of your reach. High in her tower, she sits by the hour, maintaining her hair. Light and becoming, and frequently harming, a light hearty air. Ah, agony, far more painful than yours, when you know she doors. Agony, all the torture they teach, always 10 steps high, always 10 feet low, and she's just out of reach. Agony, have been cut like a knife, I must have her.
ba ba da be. Sa ba do do da do do do. Sa ba do da do 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 do.
Some old sorry loveless bastard with a such a beautiful daughter who hates men.
I don't hate men, Dad. I just happen to hate every man you have me meet.
Why? What's wrong with that?
Oh, I don't know, Dad. Maybe I'm just not into cuddlers, high-hat saps, perverts, and sugar daddies who attempt to charm me by spilling over how beautiful I am.
What's wrong with that?
I'm more than just a pretty face and a pair of stilts. I want a man who appreciates who I am as a person. Someone smart and sophisticated. Someone who's a great thinker and talker. Someone charismatic, quixotic, and someone who won't try to neck with me the first chance he gets.
Well, that's just nothing.
Where are you going?
If you'll excuse me, I'm going down to the speakeasy rather than spend my time here speaking to someone who I can't speak with easily.
Really? How could you go back to one of those places after everything with Mom?
Don't make me feel guilty, Jane. I just need a drink.
Don't get fried.
Well, she's just about as good as a person in a coma can be.
helpless in that moment. Please, I'm desperate.
Fine.
Jane, someone's here to see you.
Gala, did you? What did you think of him? Please tell me that.
Hurry, Gala. He's coming back.
What? This is the best thing in my life. Thank you, Lord.
Spill
enjoyed the first act, and now on to the second act.
Anyone get
start that one.
Okay.
My apologies.
Burn from Hamilton.
watch out the guys at
work, work.
And Jessica,
work, work.
Sentinels.
let those who falter and those who fall must pay. Rest. Till then, this
here and sing about being incorrect ages. Here's Aiden Kelly and Marissa Karpinski singing 16 Going on 17 from Sound of Music. you have two girls that have known each other?
Basically their whole lives, right?
But only became friends in fifth grade. This is I Will Never Leave You from Sideshow. Victoria?
My share, and now we're lost in the wilderness.
lost, crying in the wilderness, with no chance of living, boy, until you confess you're lost in the wilderness. You follow all the rules, you swallow all the stories, and every night you wish on a star. Dreaming your day will come, trusting in allegories, and every morning, boy, look where you are. Lost in the wilderness, lost, slowly dying in the wilderness. If anyone watching, it seems they couldn't even guess we're lost in the wilderness. Don't you ever watch the eagle fly to the sun? Without a warning, running as we hit the ground, where our future lies in mourning, where our hearts are outward bound, to one bright and distant morning, we may stop and look around at there, in the wilderness, finally we'll be found.
It's my happy ending.